Hey everybody, welcome back to the Light Side Music Reactions. It is Midnight Special Monday once again, and so today we are reacting to a video from the Midnight Special TV show. And today we are reacting to YMCA by the Village People that was performed on the TV show Midnight Special on January 26, 1979. Okay, we're all familiar with this song. We've all heard it. We all know the dance moves that go with it. YMCA, something like that. Anyway, we've all heard the studio version. Let's check out the live version. And here we go. More motions than I realized. They got motions on the verses too. Oh, they're just clapping. They're not doing the traditional motions. All right, for those of you that don't know, YMCA stands for Young Men's Christian, Young Men's Christian, what's the CA stand, or the A, Association? Young Men's Christian Association, I think is what it is. But anyway, we've got the YMCAs, the buildings that you go to for exercise and sort of a gym sort of thing, you get a membership. But back in the 70s, when this song came out, it was real popular with people that were looking for a place to stay and hang out and stuff. Listen to the lyrics of the song, that's what they're talking about. And so if you were homeless and needed a place to stay, you could go there and, exercise, get a shower, sleep there for the night sort of thing. It was really a good thing back in the 60s for a lot of people. And then they had the YWCA also, which was the female version. And so they were segregated by gender, but, separate but equal sort of thing, to where, you could go to one. If you were male, you went to the male one. If you were female, you could go to the female one. And it was really a fantastic thing. I don't know how prevalent they are anymore, if there's still a lot of YMCA still out there. I know in our neighborhood, there was one. In fact, my band played there a couple times for some rallies that they had, but that's been like maybe 15, that's been probably 20 years ago now. And, so I don't even know if it's still open or not, but anyway, that's the background of YMCA, what that is. Let's go ahead and get back into it. Kind of doing a marching. Go there. They're just doing a clap. I'm disappointed. They're not doing the traditional. Maybe that came out since they did this version. There's the cowboy, the guy with the hard hat, the Native American, The guy in the leather, and then the other one went by real fast. Didn't see what his outfit was. Looks like maybe a military type shirt with the cut off sleeves. Then the lead singer, I'm not sure what his getup is. So there's seven of them, looks like. There they did it, right there at the end. The YMCA motions. They just did it two times there, right at the end. So I'm kind of surprised they didn't do it for the whole song. But anyway, yeah, once again, that was the Village People performing YMCA on the Midnight Special on January 26, 1979. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, hit the like button, comment down below, and give me some recommendations on some other songs that you'd like me to check out. You know, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday is going to be up in the air, whatever you guys recommend, if I don't already have something prepared. So get your requests in. Congratulations, by the way, to the winner from our 100th episode celebration, to where we have a prize. If you want to find out who the winner was for that, check out our weekend video where we did the live stream and picked out a winner. And, you know, keep subscribing to the channel and putting in the request, because we will have another giveaway when we reach our next milestone, which I think it won't be too long before we have another one. We've got another couple of series on here that are getting close to 100 episodes. So, yeah, definitely before you leave here, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe, and let us know what your recommendations are for music, because that is one of the ways I'm going to pick a winner, is from the people who are subscribed and offer recommendations for me to check out and react to certain songs and artists. Anyway, thank you guys once again for watching. When you're done here, head over to the link in the description to the Midnight Specials channel on YouTube and watch this video in its entirety. You can see what I was talking about, how they did the dance, and it wasn't the same as we see with their traditional dance that they do today. But anyway, thanks again once more for watching. We'll see you next time on the Light Side Music Reactions. Bye, everybody.